Now to a developing story in Queens, where police are looking for two drivers involved in a hit and run. Police say a 65-year-old man was struck by two cars just before 7 tonight in Laurelton. He was walking on Merrick Boulevard near 233rd Street. Police say neither driver stayed at the scene. The man is in critical condition tonight at Jamaica Hospital.